OneKey's multi-user management functionality introduces true membership in your OneKey account to all your employees and lets you choose what each team member has access to. With custom roles, you can take this functionality to the next level by modifying permissions inside your roles to better fit the needs of your organization. Let's see how it works. Custom roles can be configured by anyone with admin-level permissions. Navigate to your admin panel on the OneKey site. Select Manage Roles. Here, you'll find five roles. You can edit permissions under any of the non-admin roles. Admin will always remain open with full access to OneKey. To customize a role, you'll click on a role that you want to modify and it will expand. The role's stock settings will display. Check marks indicate all the permissions associated with this role, while the grayed out permissions indicate the items that the role does not come with by default. Click the overflow icon on the top right-hand corner of this role. Click Edit Role Name Description if you want to change what the role is called and how it's described. You can name your role to better reflect jobs that you have in your organization, or you can change the role's description so other admins on your account know what this role is all about. Then make sure to click Save to make sure your new role is updated. To change the permissions associated with this role, click Edit Permissions. You can change the role's view permissions, controlling what team members can see in the app. You can change how people in this role interact with your data based on how important it is for their job. You can also change how people in this role will be able to interact with your OneKey compatible tools and equipment, such as whether they can lock or unlock your tools, or configure and read data on your tools. Remember to click Save once you've modified your role to your liking. Now that you've customized your role, you'll be able to invite new team members to join your account with a more tailored set of permissions that match your organization's needs. For more helpful tips like this, please subscribe below and click on another video to keep watching.